Cody and Matt Cardona versus The Dark Order. It is finally time the Matt Cardona, formerly known as Jack Ryder, to make his debut on AEW television, and he does so alongside his good friend Cody Rhodes. They take on the malicious and vicious Dark Order, that is John Silver and Alex Rondon. Talking about Jack Ryder or Matt Cardona, he is American professional wrestler currently signed to All Elite Wrestling. He is best known for his time in WWE under the ring name of Jack Ryder from 2005 to 2020, where he was a one-time United States champion, one-time Intercontinental champion, and two-time WWE Raw Tag Team champion. He began working in the professional wrestling industry in 2004, mainly as a tag team alongside Kurt Hawkins in the independent circuit, then eventually in WWE, where they won the WWE Tag Team Championship. After the team split in 2009, he made appearance on ECW. During the following year, he could stay as lower card wrestler, but reportedly won championships.